See, and here's what you don't understand, Tiffany. Let's have a conversation. You're going to jail, okay? Your lawyer stepped off for a reason because, you know what? He found out he's got no more protection. So his friends, the attorney general, the senator, they said, look, this is going to reach us. So we can't help you. And that's why your lawyer said, I'm out of here. But y'all don't see it. You have no remorse. You don't care. And it's breathtaking. And I mean, we're going to bring up somebody else who you should have learned from. There are so many examples. So many people who have been corrupt, got in office, got behind the black skin mantra, screaming, y'all got to support me. Y'all got to support me. You beating on a black woman. Girl, if you think that they are not about to tear you up, I don't know what to say. We're just all watching in horror. Horror at what you're doing and what you've done. And it's on the forefront. Because see, these days, all we got to do is Google. Like before, we had to wait to see if they were just picking on a black person, right? Remember? All we had to do was wait. So we'd have to march and all of that stuff, and then when it all comes out later, we ain't got to wait no more. All we do, Google. Oh, who is this Tiffany Hinyer? Google. Oh my gosh, he's corrupt. Who is Kamal Woods? Google. Oh my goodness, he's the boyfriend. He's corrupt. Who is Stan Brown? Google. That's all we got to do now. Google. And we know all of the evidence they got on you before we even got to wait for court. Ain't nobody marching for you. Ain't nobody giving you nothing. Ain't nobody going to feel sorry for you. And I think what took everyone over the edge when they met you is your disrespect for your elders. That's what did you in. But we just going to keep on. We're going to keep on going. We're going to watch you go down in flames. I mean, I know you think you Nino Brown. Matter of fact, hold on. Let me see who you think you are.
Judge Nancy Edmonds said she could have given Kwame Kilpatrick a life sentence for his sweeping corruption
Tiffany.
In public office.
Tiffany.
But instead, she limited his sentence to nearly 3 decades.
You don't remember
his
him?
Convictions on racketeering, bribery, extortion, mail and wire fraud, and tax crimes. Kilpatrick cried several times as he quietly told the judge he was sorry for letting so many people down, but he still would not admit
too
that
late
he
now.
Stole from the city. Judge
too late
Edmonds
now.
Sent a powerful message to public officials, saying they must be accountable to the citizens.
28 years, Tiffany.
This is a new time. It's accountability and transparency in government.
Tiffany, are you paying attention?
Over decision today.
The judge said it was hard to quantify the cost of the, quote, corrosive pay-to-play system that Kilpatrick
Tiffany.
Put into motion in the city. Instead of realizing his potential,
nobody's going
the judge
to march for you, Tiffany.
The public trust by choosing personal enrichment over integrity. Kilpatrick's attorney
you better call Kwame and ask him.
For a non-violent conviction.
Mm.
He said it was hard to see
excessive
Kilpatrick
28 years.
Tears.
It was an emotional time. It would be for anybody.
I, personally, Tiffany,
it was an
I think
time for me, and I'm,
you looking at him getting 28 years, but you, you're like, oh, really? You think that's something? You think I can't beat Kilpatrick? Hold my beer. That's the way the feds is looking like. Oh, she want to play. She think 28 years was nothing. Hold our beer. Good luck.
I wanted to get out. They threatened to kill my mother.
Who are you talking about, Mr. Brown? What they?
Cut it out, Tiffany.
Hey. Look at it. Kareem Akbar.
Keith?
That's right, the educated brother from the bank. He's the real head of the CMB. The brains behind the whole thing. I told you, this thing is bigger than Nino Brown, and I gotta listen to him. If I'm going down, I'll take a whole lot of people.
Tiffany, that is not gonna work. Keith is going to jail, too. It doesn't matter. Your point now, Keith, the cops. This is just how you're going to be when you get there, huh? This is just how you're going to be in court. You're taking a whole lot of people with you. I doubt it. Because you are so ignorant. But you're going to learn today.
Shame. Shame. Shame.
That's how we going to feel, Tiffany.
Shame. Shame.
That's how the blacks feel about you, Tiffany.
Shame. Shame. Shame.
You're going to do the walk of shame straight to that jail.
Shame.
I mean, it's like you don't even understand, Tiffany. Like, winter is coming. Have you ever heard that? You know, winter is coming.
I know this is hard for you, but winter is coming. We know what's coming with it. We can't face it alone.
And it's like when you get in court and you get sentenced, and all of those people of Dalton are sitting in those pews, and that judge is going to sentence the hell out of you. You know what they're going to say, right? You know exactly what they're going to say. They're going to say, remember, we didn't forget how you kept acting in all of these meetings. We didn't forget.
When people ask you what happened here, tell them the North remembers. Tell them winter came for House Frey.
See, Tiffany, there's no sense in us even playing the same news clips, talking about the same thing. Man, when you go to jail, these people are going to be singing. I'm telling you. Bam. Man, Tiffany, you're going down. They're going to be singing. You and all your people, Tiffany, are going down. All their tax money.